guys, welcome back to another rapid fire recipe. Today we'll be making a delicious recipe for guacamole. So let's get started right now.